Bible, there is the story of the 10 lepers, Abagengo Mwenda. People were suffering from leprosy, and somebody advised them to go and bathe in one of the rivers, and they got cured. But 9 forgot to go back and thank, only one went back. The ones who need to go back, leprosy came back to them. I can therefore see that I'm standing before the one leper who went back to thank.